Okay, we're out on the road again. Checking out the camera. Testing it out. It's a Sunday afternoon, everybody. Let's take this street. Look at that big old pick-em-up truck. Woo! Glad he's turning off. Kind of a busy street right here. Gonna be a little careful crossing this. There's no real stop signs here, but we're in the clear. We'll go like a rabbit. Like a rabbit. I don't know if you're getting wind noise in the camera. I don't hear that click, click, click thing anymore. So I guess it's better. We have the camera running upside down, by the way. It's on the helmet, but it's upside down. But photographing right side up. This is really a great cruising beast. I mean, myself and the bike, we're probably about 300 pounds. Gotta be careful we don't run into a car here. We'd probably total it. And we don't want to total any cars. Just said hello to the cable guy back there. There's a motorcycle. He's heavy too. I guarantee you, he's over 300 pounds. Him and his girl on it, and the bike itself. Probably about 1,000 pounds. When you see me look down, I'm looking in my rear view mirror. I do have one on the handlebar. There it is. See it? I don't know, I hope you can. Now this is a very busy street. See, it says Margaret Street. That's kind of like the main street of Plattsburgh. So I'll try it on the street for a bit. I'll probably cut off to the sidewalk at some given point here. traffic's being nice, they're not knocking me off the bike, so I think I'll take the sidewalk. Play it safe. This is a nice big bike. I can put out a backpack and a couple of panniers on the back rack, and we can haul back a 30 pack of beer, no problem. It's a big old bike. That's why they call it the Mongoose Beast. Good afternoon.
Hello.
You can see up ahead there's a car that's parked a little bit out in the sidewalk. That's not too cool for guys like us. We have to work our way around it. Now we could cruise on downtown. We'll go a little ways. Maybe go down to Cornelia Street. Another main drag in town. Getting some major crosswinds. On your left. I could go down through the canyon down there, but I don't think I will. I think I'll do is turn around and go back up. You can see the canyon from here. I gotta walk a little bit here. Put the fat man off the bicycle. That's what happens when you ride a mongoose beast, okay? You're going to do uphill, you're going to do some walking. There's another guy that appears to be talking to himself across the street. Oh well, it's downtown. What can I say? Let's adjust our seat a bit. get back up to some speed here. Good evening, folks. Nobody coming. So I'll go. This is a one-way street, but it's got a parking strip. So I can ride down that. I'll turn right here. Or turn right here. Now we got the headwind. Now we're in the headwind right out of the west. We are westbound. Something smells like somebody's got hamburgers on the grill. Actually, it smells real good. Think I'm getting hungry. Yeah. We're waiting for these cars to go by. This exit's off the north way. So we'll let them all go through. Then we can ride through. Better safe than sorry. Like I say, the Mongoose Beast is not a fast bicycle. It's a slow bicycle. It's fun, but very, very slow. Probably only been about 1 mile. Not real far. So we'll say goodbye to everybody online and catch y'all the next time. Have a great week. We'll see you next weekend. Bye bye. Okay. And let's stop the recording.